Greetings. It was level 8, now it's level 9. Yeah, this one. So 11, 12, 13, 10, 9. Okay, yeah. Oh, wait. Oh my god, this level. Complete this map without using any teleporters. Damn. This is the hard one. Wait, it's like three last
fine
waves.
Let's do this.
Remember, more traps better. I wanted to actually use this one. It's a teleport, nay. Yo, this is great. Combo, combo. This will be amazing. You know what? I think I'll just do this. Icing them down. Then what can I have? I could place this one. Because it's cheap. Or wait, maybe I should stay put this one.
Enough.
Yeah. 99. Okay, that should be great.
I'm ready to fight.
I placed a lot of lots of hours. He's way more damage. And I'm not sure where to put it. I mean, I wanna upgrade these. Actually,
well, I hope these traps work. I'm ready to fight.
I'm just observing how this works. It works here. It's kind of like the shit damage. Thank you. These are the constant damage towers. Should be like fully upgraded. Also, these pillars should be obliterated. Just. This side activates.
That should be enough. I need some more essence.
I hope that will be enough, bro. That would be so nice, because I want to stay here in the mid. I don't want to go down. Below. These are like single targets. Also, poison is really good against these tankers. There will be air units coming from here too. Yeah, this side needs complete attention. Yo, what the fuck is going on with the base?
Hey,
bitch!
Get out of my gate!
My fucking god, I don't wonder I'm fucking. Oh my god, being constant watch of that other side.
An
god
abandoned
dang,
place.
Dude.
Maybe this one will be the last.
I mean, yeah, no.
Look at these traps. I'm quite good at this. They told me this would be easy.
This is pretty lame because it's slow. I mean, it's okay, so lame. You know, it's lame that it is slow. Oh, I understand now. So now it shoots directly. Oh, so that's what it was. But the charge was like. Oh, yeah, never mind. It's exactly what I thought it was.
Running out of essence.
Shh. Yeah, now choose. Wait, guys.
I need some more essence.
Actually? Wait, if these are like mostly the big guys going.
Look at these traps.
That would be pretty good strategy.
I'm running out of essence. I'm ready to fight.
Bitch.
I need some more essence. I'm running out of essence. I need some more essence.
How the fuck are you defending this side? Especially when these tanks are coming in the HP.
Need essence. Well, I hope these traps work. These traps need essence.
I mean, this side is not even fully fucking functional. Functional, but you know what I mean. Not fucking guarded.
They told me this would be easy.
What the fuck, what the fuck, what the fuck? Bro.
These traps need essence.
I don't know, maybe let's put stasis. If it's a small creep it will like die. So.
I
didn't even notice, like, all the creeps here. Wait, that just finished. Cool. Would it die? Probably not.
So many traps, so little time.
Should be all
the chaos portals are bursting with creatures.
I don't even know which way to go defend. I didn't even upgrade the damage in those. Now they will be even more useful. Okay, so last time these are like popping here. This will be a definite win. Nothing damage increase here.
I need some more essence.
Wait, this side is fully
the boss guarded. Has arrived. It just keeps getting better and better.
Yep. Bitch! Nice.
I did it.
It's pretty hard to stay in the mid. But yeah. Like, you can make fully automated left bottom side, which you can see. The right side, it's kind of tricky. But yeah. Oh shit, what? Double up. Let's go to the damage. And what else? Nice. Didn't see any of these pop up yet. Let's go with, yeah. Oh, one more left? This will be really, really powerful. Then this is so lame. Ooh. Lightning damage. Oh shit. Gold find. Wait, it's actually pretty nice. I mean, overall. Wait, it's, and it's also like, yeah. Oh, look at that magic enhanced rune. So trap discount is 1% plus. Reanimator pit, may. Reanimator pit and entropic pillar. Oh, entropic pillar. I use that. But meh. Yeah, pretty lame overall. Somehow left this. Boom. Oh, look at that shit. Plus 52 damage and so weapon physical damage against horde creatures. That's really, really good. And it didn't cost me a lot. That's awesome. 360. Oh, she. So I'm gonna keep this way. Yeah, that was it. Thanks for watching. Bye.